Crooners blush and giggle uncontrollably when the smooth operator begins to croon, and that includes you, Joe.
Oh, yes, I'm blushing right now.
Patrizio sings songs of passion and love, and as much as he's in demand with Aussie audiences today, as he was... What I'm trying to say. I'm getting all flustered already. Audiences love him, and he visited our shores a decade ago. Have a look at how we reacted back then. And I will love Let's welcome Patrizio Buanne to City OJ. Patrizio!
Wow.
Welcome, welcome. We're
Thank
all flustered.
Much.
We're all flustered having you here. You sing in a number of languages.
Yeah, people still don't understand me.
Okay. So that's not me either. Italian, English, Japanese, Chinese, and even Afrikaans.
Oh. Really, I just sing in English and Italian, but for those countries, when the album was released, I did the bonus tracks. I don't speak those languages. It was just phonetically recorded, and it was a great idea because it's the way to the heart.
And what do you find is the most central language to sing in? Is it the language of love?
You just took the words out of my mouth. You're right. Yeah. So thank you for having me by.
So is the language of love, is it...
I'm not talking to you anymore.
French or Italian? Because I think whatever anyone says in those languages, it sounds so beautiful.
Jessica.
No, but you've got such lovely eyes, too.
Well,
I'm getting high-pitched.
I actually wasn't even listening what she was asking me, because it's beautiful. Oh. No, let's be honest for 1 second. I know it's difficult to be honest. To be serious. But because I'm an entertainer and I want to make people happy. It's never been easy to be cheesy, and it's never been easy to be romantic, because it's a very difficult art to be romantic. But I believe in those good values to romance a lady, to romance, to bring the romance back. It's sometimes when we switch on the news and we see a lot of sad things, a lot of war, a lot of terror, about this and that, I believe in romance. So I lie to the people, I make the world look perfect. And romance is the perfect thing.
Make love, not war.
Oh,
make
pizza,
not war.
Please.
Italian is such a beautiful language.
It is, and I reckon it is so beautiful, your accent, that
you
could
so
read something that is a guide to boring.
Okay.
And it's actually an installation, configuration, and operation manual.
And you could make this sound sexy.
Very sexy. Yeah. Do you think you could give it a go? Yeah.
Yeah, you should.
Okay,
sure.
Well, I... Which part should I read?
All of it. All of it. I've got...
Let me take here my notes. I've got some notes here. Some ideas.
Look, but we've said it's in Italian there on the auto cue.
Okay,
you.
But I forgot my glasses.
Oh, really?
You know,
can
I
you
have,
see that?
Okay, so this is how it's going to sound. Jess, which camera is it, this one?
No, I'm here.
Oh.
I'm right here.
Questo manuale contiene informazioni importanti per la sicurezza d'uso, per la manutenzione consigliata della tua foratrice. Tutti coloro che utilizzano la foratrice devono leggere attentamente e comprendere il contenuto di questo manuale prima di averla foratrice. Tenere questo manuale portato di mano per servire sia la promozione per la tua cooperatore esperiva e la formazione del nuovo personale. I actually like that song.
Now, your fans find you really...
Can I get rid of this?
Oh, no.
Is it true you once found a woman in your bed?
How do you know that?
I got the room key.
Well, let's make it clear. I found many times women in my bed.
Wow.
But that time it was a surprise that I didn't expect. And it was a shock. It was scary because... it was somebody that didn't know. So that's the shocking part. I like to find somebody in bed that I at least know.
Okay.
So
how do you what happens after that? You go, oh my god, do you say, look, excuse me, you know, would you mind getting out of my bed? Do you call security or do you
excuse me, that's not what I said.
Oh.
No, I'm a gentleman, so I don't want to go forever. What happened? But it was a shock. And of course, the person that got in trouble was the hotel, you know, because that's what it's insecurity. You just got to make sure.
Are you a single man, Patrizio?
I'm a single man.
Oh.
Which not married, no kids, not that I know of, so. Yeah.
Well, you have a brand new album out. It's called Bravo. It has all of your hits. And Denise, she's one of your biggest fans.
Are you?
Would you sing something for her?
Yeah, I'd love
sure.
that.
Something Italian.
Anything you like, anything you like.
Spontaneously.
Do you want to get closer? No. You stay in the middle. It's only because I don't trust myself.
Let me think. How about a song from my favourite movie, The Godfather?
Oh, yes.
Is that romantic?
Parla più piano che nessuno sentirà. Il nostro amore lo viviamo, io e te. Nessuno sa la verità, neppure il cielo che ci guarda da lassù. Insieme a te io resterò, amore mio, sempre così. Parla più piano che nessuno sentirà. What's happening here now?
I think Corey's a party.
You know, Patrizio, you're too hot-headed. Never let them know what you're thinking.
Oh, dear.
Someone's going to get waxed.
Absolutely fabulous. Now, you're coming back to tour in July or June or
in
July?
June. It's going to be in June. We just, the record company has released for my anniversary of the 10th anniversary coming to Australia, all the great hits that people know, or for those who don't know my music, it's all the beautiful romantic songs and the songs that make you move, like Mambo Italiano, all the great Italian songs on
Where
a compilation. It's called Bravo Italia, Bravo Patrizio, and in June I'm touring Sydney State Theatre, Melbourne Hamer Hall. It's all in June.
Lovely.
You check
all
it out, www.patrizioguanne.com.
And we'll put all the details on our website. Patrizio, thank you so much for coming in. We do appreciate it.